discuss.
Well, we deal with German history in this exhibition. We deal with a black page of German history. We deal with the complex of looting of artworks during the Nazi period. And this is, of course, a very sensitive subject. It was, in that sense, not easy to go straight forward with it. There are different opinions on this whole subject. It's also very difficult to make very, let's say, final remarks about a lot of artworks which were looted during the Nazi period, because there's not so much documentation still available.